Finally got it unstuck.
Yeah.
They didn't cut all the welds or something. Probably. That's a lot lower in the water too, though. Oh, they flipped it. Huh. Oh, they're still turning it. Yes, INSCO 8506 is supposed to be here in what? July?
The lady.
Yeah, they bring all this down from Singapore. See the helicopter pad up on the back there. It's kind of neat. Right now, I guess all they're doing is swinging it around. That thing there is going to be the bottom part of that thing there. It's all going to go out into the ocean, and some big crane is going to put that on top of this. Pretty crazy. That's enough for this video.